That's my nickname.
From the range of the fighting, from being grabbed, sometimes we will be grabbed and have a problem. Over, because they have to be home. And when they're home, we want to be able to fight. Put them back where they belong. If a person is choking and coming in here, what happens is, he shouldn't have did that. He shouldn't have choked. If he's punching, trying to get my body, sometimes just taking my body off the line is all I really need to make this kind of thing work. Once I have him in control, he starts to become mine. And it's easy for me to be able to do that thing that I do. If he's trying to punch me in the face, never good idea, because I have control of us. A little something that we worked on earlier today.
Work it.
Sometimes when somebody's coming,
working so deep, you got a skill.
Yes.
I had a lot to eat today, so I'm just gonna send y'all home with just a little bit.
Give it up, look inside for me. Oh, shut up,
old man.
Grandmaster Veronica Walker.